What is up, everybody? Schoolboy's here today, and today we are back once again with Dragon Ball Z Devolution. In one of the previous episodes, I did say that I'd be doing an episode completely dedicated to all super attacks in the game. So that's exactly what we're here doing today. So, I'm going to be showing all the special attacks in the game, so I'll meet you back once I get all the correct characters. And we are back, everyone. So here's all the characters that have special attacks, according to how much I've researched and how much I've actually checked. So, I don't know if these are actually all the characters. So if you know someone who has a super attack that's not on this list, then please let me know in the comments below. But let's get right into it. So first, we'll be starting off with Android 16 and Chiaotzu. So let's just get Chiaotzu in here. So Android 16 and Chiaotzu both have the most simple special attacks, and they both have self-destruct. So all you have to do is press the charge button and the attack button at the exact same time, just like that, and then they self-destruct. Same thing for Android 16. Next, we have Teen Gohan. So for Teen Gohan, this only works in Super Saiyan 2, so we're just going to charge up, and there we go. And for Ginyu, this works only in his charge form, so we're just going to charge up, not his charge form, his damage form. So for Teen Gohan, all you have to do is completely charge your ki, so you have a full ki bar, as max as it can go. Then you just need to completely charge the full attack and release. There you go. You have the father son coming in hot. In case you didn't see, Goku was right behind Gohan, so that's how you do the father son coming in hot. Then we have Captain Ginyu. So for Captain Ginyu, you really have to damage him quite a bit. So we're just going to damage him up really quick. Actually, this is the perfect chance to show off another character. So for the next character, we have a Piccolo. As I've shown multiple times, Piccolo has a special beam cannon. So there we go. For the special beam cannon, all you have to do is press down and attack at the same time. So for Ginyu, he has body change. So in order to do body change, you need to get him to his damaged form. So you'll see he won't have a stutter on anymore, and he'll have that weird face icon. All you have to do is charge and attack as if you were going to blast. No, it doesn't have to be a fully charged like I just did, but you just have to like charge him as if you were going to do a Kamehameha or something. So once you charge it up, you'll notice that his blast is now yellow, and there you go, you have body change, just like that. Remember, all you have to do is be in his damaged form and then just charge a blast. So for our next character, we have Goku, and I've shown this one multiple times. All you need to do is be in Goku's normal form, and then just hold up and attack at the same time. And there you go, you then have Spirit Bomb. The more ki you have, and the more you charge the Spirit Bomb, just the bigger it will be, and the more damage it will do. For our next character, we have Gotenks, who has the Ghost Kamikaze attack. All you have to do is press up and attack at the same time, and there you have Ghost Kamikaze. This also works in Gotenks' Super Saiyan form, so there it is like that. And it also works in his Super Saiyan 3 form. And it also changes the character icon if you're in Super Saiyan 3. Next, we have Frieza. So for Frieza, he has a Death Beam. All you have to do is just tap the attack button, as if you were going to do a Kai Blast, but just tap it. Don't actually hold it like that, or else you will do a Kai Blast, just tap it. This also works in Frieza's second form. His third form. And his final form. The second super attack for Frieza works in his super final form. So all you have to do is hold up and attack at the same time, and then you will have Death Saucer. So that's pretty much basically like the, what's it called? It's pretty much just like the Destructo Disc, which is exactly what's next. Same as Frieza's, just up and attack at the same time. And that's Destructo Disc. For our next character, we have Super Buu. For this, you have to go into his Blitzen's Absorbed form. There we go. And all you have to do is up and attack at the same time. And there you have the Super Ghost, Super Buu Kamikaze attack. Then we have Cell, who's the last character. For Cell, he has this, he has the Special Beam Cannon. This only works in his first form. Same as Piccolo's, it's down and attack. And I accidentally just killed everyone, so I'll be right back to show you guys the final super move. And we are back. So, Cell also has one final super attack. So with Cell, as we showed, in his first form, he has the Special Beam Cannon. If we go to his final form, he has the Death Beam. Similar, just like Frieza, just quickly tap the attack button. This also works in his super final form, just tap the attack button. But anyway, that's all of the super attacks in the game. So like I said earlier, if I missed any, please let me know in the comments below. So thanks for watching, please subscribe, and remember to stay in school.